Now I see why they wouldn't let you do things together in the booth. I don't understand.
Yeah, no, it's true.
It started that way and then they separated you, huh?
Yeah.
First chastises, then separated.
Yeah, first we got, Jimmy Hayward was sort of a real disciplinarian.
He'd hit you on the knuckles.
And
ruler. I think he
gave us like a choice, like lay down a belt, switch, or brush, and said, take your pick. And I said, neither. I got all three.
I want to know if every day before you went into set, if you stood in the mirror and did pecs, glutes, pecs, glutes, pecs, glutes.
I do that in life. I'm actually flexing my glutes right now.
At all
left
times.
Glute, left glute.
At all times.
A little more information than we need.
Yeah, I mean,
didn't you say in college or in high school that you honestly did get voted like best legs?
Yeah, in college.
At Ohio State?
No, I went to... I went to Hanover College, the Harvard of the Midwest.
Oh.
And,
to prepare for your
And so
turkiness.
What they did, which is really actually quite funny, is they put big trash bags over your body. So all you could see was the legs.
And you really did get voted best legs.
I got voted best legs.
Oh, Betty Grable over here.
I mean, you know. Do you guys have any crazy Thanksgiving memories or weird things that your family do for Thanksgiving?
Well, Woody and I celebrated a Thanksgiving over at Willie Nelson's house in Maui, and Annie, his lovely wife, made an incredible Thanksgiving meal, so that was great.
Yeah, that was great.
Or though maybe you weren't there, maybe it was just your fan, because now I'm remembering that we were sending you messages, kind of rubbing it in.
Just your legs were there.
That's funny you say it, because when I was saying that that was great, I was thinking, I think you might have been.
Yeah.
Why are AMC theater audiences going to love Freebirds besides you two?
Well, this is an extraordinary example of you get these birds together. And they start acting as a team. And it takes a long while. You know, we're a lot different in life and in the movie. And, it's great the way you see us finally come together and work for the flock, for the good
work
of the flock.
For the flock. It's about the flock.
That wasn't my greatest pitch.
I've got one word for you. Flock.
Flock.
Flock. Yes.
Hold on to your nuggets.
Hang on to your nuggets.
Hang on to your nuggets.
That's right.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to AMC Movie News on YouTube. It's free and a great way to stay updated with all the latest movie news and check out our daily show, AMC Movie Talk. Also, don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Twitter to stay in the loop for our special prizes, giveaways, and contests.